This is CJ Manowski of Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with
Ralph Fleckerman.
Coach Watson.
Dan Froelich.
After the win here at the WrestlePalooza. Coach, talk about how the boys wrestled tonight. Coach.
I think we did pretty well. We're a little flat. We did okay. First time out of the chute, we're all right. We need to tighten up and pick up the intensity.
Now, getting your win tonight, talk about what you had to do to pull that off.
Just me and the guy who wrestled worked hard. Just staying with the whole time, and I came out on top of the end, so it was good. Gotcha.
Now, obviously, this is kind of a big event for you guys. It's the thing that start off every year. What's it like to wrestle in this?
It's a pretty electric environment. It's good to have a bunch of the students come out and watch us and support us. It's good. Like, it's nice seeing all your friends out there cheering you on.
It was pretty good crowd tonight here. Now, Coach, you guys did well last year in the MIA. What do you guys have to do to repeat that and maybe end up on top?
We need to tighten up, wrestle to our potential, and get a little luck here and there.
Well, you guys should have a really good performance. You guys have Spalding later on in the season. We'll see how you guys do. Anything else you want to say about what the WrestlePalooza was?
It's a good event. You know, I hope that Gilman, thanks to Gilman guys for playing ball and not taking anything personally, because I talked to Coach Gilman, and he knows this is all about making, just making things fun and promoting the sport. Nothing personal, and he's cool with it.
Well, you guys did a great job here tonight. Congratulations. Good luck in the season.
Thank you.
Thank you.